Demon proficiency, okay. Unless you can somehow jump down there and get something. Okay, so if we jump up here, that leads to the other area where the next abscess is. But I see that there's a quest on the map there. They completely missed because of the abscess before. Oh, let's see, we gotta jump down this way. Then head back. Actually, do we need to get past Rimikala? Is this an attack? Wow, okay. It didn't attack. Another Lilium. Mothman. Capture 10 Mothman with this capture pot I have here. Okay, now I feel the sneeze coming on. Okay, we're gonna have to edit that out. Sorry about that. Oh man. Looking at me. Menacingly. But as long as I don't approach him, he doesn't seem to go after me. He's standing there. On a piece of me, huh? We capture the Mothman, do we just defeat them? Oh yeah, yeah, you just defeat them.
Alright.
Okay, that's that done. Let's see. Sounds like he's coming after me or something. Lilim's essence. And all right. Check it out.
Hoho. Akuma ga tsu.
That's demon proficiency, demon ally skills lost by one, or Nahabino skills lost by one. But we have enough to actually get both of them. That's pretty good. Pretty good, actually. Alright. There we go. Essence fusion. So spells. We can we learn King Buddha? Oh, we can. Because why would we? Light's mana aid. Recover a little MP after a battle. Nah, that's a little. Okay, heavy electrical attack to one foe. Ruinous thunder. Shit. Yeah, I think we're fine without spirit rain for now. So we heavy electrical attack, medium electrical attack. Sun, ruinous thunder. Let's see, yeah, we can put on Spirit Drain. Until we put on Concentrate later. Alright. Oh, and Naga and Kelp we can. But we don't. Alright. We'll keep that in mind. Oh my god. here's the guy we remember from DDS2. Oh man. Freaking jailer. Oh, what a guy. What a guy. What a player. Going leader. XP increase for Damon's level is lower than Nahabino. Okay. Low MP recovery when you strike a foe's weakness or land a critical. Huh. I should try to get this, don't I? Or is that better than Spirit Drain? Maybe. Anyway, let me try to find. The hell is. Altergeist. He was in one of the buildings, wasn't he? Wait, I need to say. Because I want to. If I can find him in the overworld, we are good to go on several levels. Oh, that's the one. He's somewhere. Oh shit! I didn't see you. Storm Boy. Warehouses. Oh my god, freaking horse. Do we have space? So let's get Shirompu. We can. Oh. Right. But we gotta try to find Falcon. Oh yeah, here we go. We should be good to go for a while. Like to get back to... to where we were.
やはりな。お前の力、このフィンマクールが試してやる。やれるだろう。
Okay, we'll need to check that our lineup is good enough, and then we will attack him with the electric.Let's go, boys.
頼むぞ。
my god, he smacked himself! Uh-oh. Lilim? Okay. Again. But I think we know what he's going to do, so... Someone who completely nullifies it should have that.
Right.
What are you doing, man? Oh, well, that's one way to deal with that. So why did you come after me?
もうやめて!
あ?彼は悪い悪魔ではありません!
私のクラスメートです!
どういうことかな? なるほど。 ラフムに連れ去られた友人を助けるためにここまで来たと。 悪いな。俺様の早とちりだ。 とはいえ、お前さんのせいでもあるぞ。悪魔と人が歩いてりゃ疑って当然だ。私たちはベテルの関係者です。ベテル？ああ、あの神のしもべどもか。それで生徒を助けるために。あの、この辺りで私のような服を着た人間を見ませんでしたか？
悪魔に連れてこられた生徒なら、俺様が助けたぜ。全員かどうかは知らねえけどな。ここから南西の方角に妖精族の集落がある。そこにかくまってもらっている。妖精族の集落ですね。ありがとうございます。この地は混沌の勢力、邪神ラフムの力が強い。
ベテルの力が及ばぬ危険な場所だ。悪いことは言わないから、さっさと帰った方が良い。それでも私は友達を助けたいんです。そうか。だったら気をつけて行動してくれ。そして縁があったらまた会おう。
妖精の村にミヤズちゃんがいるかもしれないね。村のことユズル君に教えてあげないと。メッセージを送っておいたから、そのうちユズル君も来ると思う。私たちも向かいましょう。Let's
go。その集落の
方角に生体反応がある。反応ある地点の調査を推奨。